welcome back to our channel Naughty Threads. So if you're seeing our video for the first time, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you get notified whenever we post new videos. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make these beautiful bracelets, which can be an awesome gift for this Christmas. You can gift it to your friends. You will feel double happy when you make something yourself and gift it. So let's learn how to make these. Now, in case you're wondering where to get this material, it's all available on our website www.naughtythreads.com. You can also install our app. There are both prepaid and cash on delivery options available, and we are shipping across the globe. Right now there are some super cool offers and discounts running, so just take a look and place your orders. So now let's learn how to make these. Today we'll learn how to make this pattern of bracelet. So for gold I have used pearls. And this one I'm going to make is in silver, so I'm going to use these glass beads. You'll also need eye pins, gear wire, T-lock, some silver beads, and crimp beads for locking. So we'll start with this part here. So we'll have to add small beads along with this lock and then add the gear wire to this part. I'm using an eye pin. Two beads and this lock. And two beads again on the other side. So here you'll have to make sure the beads are big enough so that this will not get out, otherwise this won't stay, this will slip out. Once you've done that, bend this to 90 degrees, cut the excess. And then make a loop. So this has to be tight and try to push this inside the bead. So we've added the lock here. Now on this side and this side, I'm going to add the gear wire. We'll go one by one. So I'll take the first piece of gear wire. Add two crimp beads to this one. And pass this eye. Fold the gear wire back into the crimp beads and press the crimp beads. One side is ready. We'll do the same thing on the other side as well.
press it hard.
Before we start adding the beads, you will have to prepare them like this. So insert the bead in the eye pin. Bend the eye pin to 90 degrees. Trim the excess and make a loop. Now this side of the loop and this side have to be same. Like if both are like this, make sure you are folding this loop also in the same direction, because the bead will go like this and sit. If both are in other direction, then the bracelet might not sit well. So I have the other beads ready. So we'll just start beading now. So I will add one silver bead on either sides. And then a glass bead. From now on, I'll be adding two silver beads, two or three in fact. You'll have to maintain the same count throughout. So three silver beads on either sides and then one glass bead. So you will continue the same thing till the end. So I've added all the beads. We'll have to finish the same way like we started on the other end. So we'll be adding two beads to the eye pin and then this block. And two beads again. Bend the eye pin, trim the excess and make a loop. So we lock the first gear wire. Add two crimp beads and insert the gear wire into the loop of the eye pin and fold the gear wire back and pass through the crimp bead. Same way, we'll repeat on the other side. press the cream beads from both the sides and then the excess gear wire, we'll have to pass it back through the beads, at least one or two beads, so that it doesn't poke when we wear it. So once you have passed it from at least one bead, you can trim it off. Do the same thing with the other side and your bracelet is ready. So here our bracelets are ready. When Christmas is nearing, most of us wonder what gifts we give to our friends and loved ones. So I think these can be the best choice. You can make it yourself, and when you give something that you have made on your own, it just adds on to value. So I've also made few others. Let me just show it to you guys. These are very lightweight. I've used crystals and long pearls here and used a fish lock to lock it. They're very simple to make, and you know, they get ready in just a few minutes. This is the other one. I've added baby tubes as well as a charm here. So same way. This is another one in red. And one more in red with silver. These can also be best vacation projects for kids. All you parents have to do is buy them whatever is required to make these and just sit back and watch them make these beautiful stuff. I hope you guys like this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. I'll be back with more interesting videos. Until then, take care guys. Bye bye.